Welcome to our documentary. In this short film, we will show you how the InGear A group at SGS College built and made a piece of video art. We began by watching a video on YouTube called The Sound of Colour by Purple Gal. This video inspired us because we like the use of coloured ink and water and music to express different emotions.
And we had a discussion about like how we could have made it better. We wanted to make it longer because it was too short with the other one. We wanted to make it brighter as well, so it would catch people's eye, and also make the music relate to the colours. We used paper so it blocked out all the background image so we could get clear image on the camera. It also allowed a small little bit of light through.
We then prepared the glass tank by cleaning the sides with glass cleaner to get rid of dirt and smears.
We moved the tank onto the background area and filled it with jugs of water. We filled the tank this way to make sure we worked safely. A full tank of water would have been too heavy to carry and would have been too much of a risk.
Connie set up the tripod ready for the camera.
We find that it is very important to film the top half of the tank. The most interesting swirl shapes happen at the top.
We needed the extra lighting for the film to boost the amount of light in the room and make sure that the area we were filming was nice and bright.
Next, we set out all the colours that we're going to use onto newspaper. It was very important to use a newspaper to protect the table surface as the ink we were using was very strong and stains very easily.
We poured small amounts of ink into the separate plastic container. We found that we only needed to use a small amount of ink as we tried using a larger amount. The effect of the colour swirling in the water was less effective.
We took it in turns to pour that ink into the tank one by one. We timed 45 seconds between each colour being poured to allow for enough time for the colours to swirl and the chosen songs to play.
We also decided to use the local colours.
We made sure that the camera lens was in focus and double-checked that the angle of the camera was correct and also that it was still filming and hadn't run out of battery or memory card space. We had a group discussion about what sort of emotions each of the colours represented.
The colours to the motions, what we liked.